It's that time of year again. So here's our pick of this year's best audio gear available, with something for everyone. The Optima Nuforce BE Sport 4. The Nuforce BE Sport 4 is widely regarded as the go-to Bluetooth earphone, and we would agree. At just under £90, they combine good value with superb sound quality. The graphene-coated driver delivers a crisp and punchy sound with plenty of clarity. The BE Sport 4 is IPX5 water resistant and can provide up to 10 hours of battery life. And to top it off, you get 2 hours of charge in just 15 minutes thanks to their fast charge feature. The Soundmagic P22 BT. At under £40, the Soundmagic P22 BT Bluetooth headphone provides high quality at a low price. The design is sturdy and comfortable with a lightweight foldable headband which is great for portable use. These headphones are easy to use with controls conveniently placed on the left ear cup. The most impressive feature is the sound quality. Audio is crisp and punchy with plenty of energy, making them a lot of fun to listen to. The Shanling M0. For something so small, the Shanling M0 manages to pack in a load of features. Starting with the design, the M0 looks and feels great. The display is made by LG and is very crisp. And thanks to Shanling's own M-Touch software, the player is extremely easy to use. The sound from the M0 is clear with good bass weight, punch and fine detail. Thanks to the onboard EQ settings, you can add some warmth or sharpness to suit your taste. The M0 compare with Bluetooth headphones, and the two-way Bluetooth feature will allow you to connect to your phone to use the player as an external DAC amp. Very clever. The Odyssey Mobius. Odyssey have created a superb all-rounder in the Mobius. Whether music, films or gaming is your thing, the Odyssey Mobius does it all extremely well. Inside the housings are planar magnetic drivers, providing sound quality that even the audiophiles out there will appreciate. Then the 3D emulation technology delivers a superb surround sound experience, perfect for watching films or playing Fortnite. And thanks to the integrated head tracking, you'll hear sound effects as if they're really there. The Soundmagic E11C. Soundmagic seems to have nailed the under £50 earphone. If you're looking for a wired earphone and want to keep the price down, then we believe that the E11C is the one. Soundmagic have gone for a mature design and used a silver-plated copper cable to deliver superb sound quality, which will compete with earphones over £100. The E11C has plenty of energy and punch with a dynamic and well-detailed sound. There is also a 3-button inline control and mic, which is fully compatible with Apple and Android smartphones. The Bowers & Wilkins PX. The B&W PX is the ultimate portable headphone. With the latest aptX HD Bluetooth technology, wireless sound quality is of the highest level, providing a very well-balanced sound with tight bass. Bass heads may want to look elsewhere. Crystal clear clarity and superb soundstage. The PX also has adaptive noise cancelling and uses 6 microphones to help block out external sounds, allowing you to focus on the music. Along with the advanced technology, the PX has superb build quality and comfort, making them our go-to recommendation for wireless headphones. The JDS Labs Element. Whether you like to listen to your headphones at home using your computer, laptop or hi-fi system, the JDS Labs Element will breathe life into your setup. For a long time now, JDS Labs have been making high-quality headphone amplifiers and DACs with a simple design and superb value. The Element shows that not only do they have the technical know-how, they have a great eye for design too. With analog RCA inputs and digital USB, the Element is extremely versatile and, as expected, provides a clean, expressive and powerful sound. The Flare Audio Flares Jet 2. Now, if you're looking for an earphone with a more aggressive sound, then the Flares Jet 2 could be the one. These earphones go loud and they provide thumping bass and sharp clarity. The housings are made of aluminium and are built to last. There is also an inline single button remote to take calls, and the cable itself is strong and tough. The design of the Jet 2 definitely stands out and the shape makes them very comfortable too. The iFi Audio X-DSD. Ever wondered if you could have a high-quality headphone amplifier connect to your phone or laptop wirelessly? Well, wonder no more. The iFi Audio X-Can is the perfect way for you to get the most from your headphones and chosen device, without adding more wires. Use your phone to listen to Spotify, your favourite podcast, or play PUBG, and let the X-Can do the work. It will drive most headphones with plenty of power and superb sound quality. The final E4000. For those that really appreciate their music and are happy to up their budget, Final's E4000 is a superb place to start. Final have been in the audio game for a long time, and their E-series shows us just what they can do. The E4000 is the sweet spot for me. Musical and well-balanced sound quality that draws you in, great comfort and design, and a nicely made replaceable cable, all for just over £100. So there you have it, there's our rundown for 2018. More information on each product will be in the description box below. Thanks for watching and happy listening.